I got jersey for the new season. At Premier Football. As an Arsenal fan, I've been very happy with what Adidas has designed for our jerseys, especially this one from our recently concluded season. The most popular, I think, among Arsenal fans, black and bronze colour. And also, of course, I enjoy this design as well. This is one of my favourites. Pattern, nice pattern here. For season 23 and 24, Adidas came out with a new design. Still have the red and white mainly, but with gold added to it. I think Adidas took the risk thinking that Arsenal would win the league. But I'm not complaining. People can say Arsenal bottled it, or you know, didn't have a better season compared to Manchester United. But I like this design because the main red with the gold and the white, it looks really, really nice. This is the stadium version, or the fan grade version, of course not the player grade. As you can see, the design consists of some lightning pattern, or they say zap. For me, it's Shazam kind of pattern. At the back here, there is also a gold pattern here, like a zap pattern that says AFC, Arsenal Football Club. Now, let's see how it feels. Well, it feels good. The material feels good as well. The cutting, not as tight as the previous brand that did for Arsenal. For the club emblem, they went for gold and red, similar to the 2005-2006 season. Wow, I really regret not buying that 02 jersey that Thierry Henry wore. That one was an awesome maroon colour jersey, that 02 one, if you all still remember. For this one, the red is also a bit darker compared to the last season one. I think it really fits nicely on me, and I think it looks really good. What do you guys think? Gold, white with the main red. To fellow Arsenal fans, even though we didn't win any cup this season, the future looks bright. Rest assured that we will do better next season. Never stop supporting your club.